fucking controller. Dude, the wire harness was so hacked up after I was done with it. It was sad.
It made an R7 live one.
No, not really. The motor was good, but it had all kinds of other bullshit about it. That is so cool.
Oh, that's fucking cool. Right? Hey, imagine having a